Save money by sharpening your own snowboard. You're going to need some sort of tool like this. Whatever degrees you want to sharpen at, make sure it is facing down. Run the tool over the board edge in even strokes going tip to tail, all in the same direction. Wipe the metal shavings off with a rag and use your fingernail to test if it's sharp enough. To detune your board, simply round the edges of your tip and tail.